so last time I got the second seal and I picked up the next set of weapons. I believe the tower that gives us magic, like the best white and black magic, has just opened, so let's go ahead and go there now. I tried to go in here earlier, but it was just totally closed off. Make sure I'm healed. Yep. Go ahead and go in there. Oh yeah, we had to split up. I forgot about this. If the spells aren't taken from both towers at the same time, the towers explode, right? Yes. Guess we better split up then. Alright, split the party into two groups. Which side would Bartz go? Alright, so I gotta think what I've been doing with my characters thus far. Bartz right now, he's pretty much a physical damage dealer. I forget which way is better to go. I'm just gonna go Bartz left. I feel like Bartz and Ferris are like the strongest ones. Let's see what job Lena has been doing. She has white magic, I believe, yeah. So I guess I also have to be careful too, because let me see. Okay, so she's, so these are pretty much both damage dealers. Just one's front row, the other one's back row. So I wonder if I should split them up. But the other issue though is I do need a healer, so maybe Lena can go with Bartz. And then Creel and Ferris can go together. I guess we'll wait and see if that's a good combination. I'll probably change her job though, so she can be a more dedicated healer. Ferris can go ahead and go this way. And Creel can go the other way. Or the same way. I love how that, like, keeps telling us which way each should go, even though it's obvious that we know what is going on. But, alright. Let's go ahead and switch Lena's job to... I guess it doesn't really matter. Switch that and be white magic. I wonder if I should do, Oh, let's get rid of the gold hairpin. Protect ring. She can't use Kuraga because she's only level 5. I believe Kuraga is either or level 4. It's only level 5 or 6 white magic. I think Bartz can just stay as he is. I think I can just keep running, right? Oh my lord. Wow, what happened? Are we just... what? What was that? Am I not even supposed to be here? Well, let's just run away from battles then. And just worry about that final battle at the top. Lord Jesus, that did a lot of damage. Alright, let's get out of here. Actually, see if I can just go for broke here. Nope. Okay, we're dead again. We're already dead. Okay. I think I'm just gonna keep going. Like, I can't get the same encounters every time, right? Because it could just be that, again, I'm just out of my league here. Let's just try best not to get any encounters. Wonder Wand, what's that? Oh, one that randomly cast spells. As if I would want that. Tiny Mage. Oh yeah. Alright. Switching sides. See if I can do the same thing here. Pretty much just try to not get any counters and just go for broke. Let's see. What if Quirrell should switch jobs? Oops. Sass dagger. Actually, no. I think we're good. Nope, just gonna go for it. I like how the tower is a different color. I'm gonna try my best not to get any encounters, of course. High potion. I believe that's a claymore, or at least a sword, but alright. I forget if I actually have to time it. We'll see. This guy. Okay. I think I forgot about this. Once I can't use magic. Darn. Yeah, I might have to redo this. No, go ahead and kill me. Alright. So once I can't use magic, yes, I can't use physical attacks probably. Try this again. If that's the case. Let's think here. Maybe just both do monks. What job has she been doing? Maybe even Berserker. Or I guess Samurai. She can just throw money. Money toss. I guess I have a lot of money, but I have a good amount. This is hard because I don't know if I'll get a chance to switch the job on the other team. I guess we'll just wait and see. See if the high potion actually does double. Oh yeah. I guess it's a good thing I was a whatchamacallit. What, does he counterattack? He might, actually. Better heal myself. What was this? Huh, I wonder if this is infinite. Okay. Looks like I'm just gonna throw money. Throw money to it, guys. The power of holy magic. I think it's time to taste it. It's might! But he has no MP. That's funny. I forgot. Alright. Obtain the white magic? Holy. Alright, how about the other tower? Well, I don't know if I'm able to use magic or not. Believe I have money I can be throwing, yep. I think I'll just leave it. See what happens. Oh yeah. Okay, I believe I can't use magic because then it'll restart the game or the match. Oh. It was actually the opposite. I wonder if throwing money counts. Let's see. Oh my gosh, it's gonna take forever. Restart this battle. I'm not gonna do enough damage to outdo his dispel or his whatchamacallit. If anything, I should probably turn into a white mage. I can use holy. Yeah, I'm not gonna do enough damage fast enough. So I'll do his regen. Pretty much, I would have to. Oh, no damage. I don't know if I can't sleep him or if he just keeps missing. Or if I keep missing my sleep. Stopped, right? Let's see. So I should probably turn Lena into a white mage. So I can use holy. I don't think someone's gonna do much. I wonder if I can stun him. Barts. Oh, I should be a white mage too. We just keep casting holy. Then throw money randomly to finish the fight. I can test this. So it didn't work. I'm gonna test how much money toss deals. Okay, still does 66. So I believe he has 17,000 HP. Oh wait. Why can't I use Holy? It's because we're not the same people. We're not together, I mean. Okay. Alright. This sucks, because I can't do damage now. Alright, just kill me. I'm just gonna be like that, alright. I'm just gonna quit out and restart then. Oh man, I'm in a bad spot right now. Try doing something else. Really, that's like I don't have magic yet, or holy yet. I wonder what level he is. He has weak against air, isn't he? Or wind damage, I mean? He's going to be, blue then. Or I guess he can be time. Time mage with blue magic. Though, he's not full level blue magic. Dang it. Huh. I would like to be a time mage, but I don't think I can. I think we just have to be both blue mages. And just keep casting wind. Just gonna have white mage capabilities. And Bards can also be blue. So I do want level 3 blue, or not blue, but level 3 wind magic. Pretty confident I should be able to still beat. Wait. Why do you, what? How am I able to equip the, oh, because what's the face? What's the face is no longer a mage over there. Alright, let's try this again. I wonder if this will cause it to restart. No, but he has over 9999 MP. Holy crap. Alright, I think we got this though. Let's use the wind magic. I wonder if I can actually make his MP go away. I'm gonna keep trying. Yeah, just like drain all his MP. Oh, missed them. I'm doing this just for fun. Like, I can probably just keep using level 3 air for fun. I guess I can just auto-attack him, and then it'll restart. Alright, I'll just auto-attack him. Alright, restart this fight. Alright. No more games. I'm just trying all sorts of moves on him. So he has sap. I don't know if he's paralyzed, but he has sap on him. I don't know if he's in multiple three. He's not a multiple three. I think it was like, what, 59? 57? But yeah, I'm just gonna keep using air now and just finish this fight. Oh no, not unless that happens. I don't have remedy though. Did nothing just happen with that magic lamp? It's interesting that you don't have anything to heal. Heal silence with. Ooh, get that toad out of here. It'd be cool if blue magic is not magic. It is not magic. That's cool. Ooh, get that confuse out of here. I'm really glad I got a level 3 wind magic. This will take forever. Ah. It's just auto. Put on auto attack, auto battle. They just keep casting for me. No, I'm about to run out of MP actually. Should absorb that. I believe that's the killing blow. Yep. It's okay. So I was a little scared that I wasn't gonna be able to beat that. I had a feeling that was one of the bosses, but it was not verified until just now. But cool. Flare. It's funny that, you know, he's able to use Flare, obviously, because he actually has MP. While the Minotaur did not have MP. Tower, it's disappearing. Let me see if I can go back to town real quick. Alright, go ahead and heal me. I think the inn's over here. So again, I'm really kind of saddened actually that there's nothing we can buy that will cure silence during a fight. But oh well. Let's put everyone back to their original jobs. What's Krill? Oh, what's she doing? I do not remember what she was doing. Was she a blue mage at the time? Yeah. I really feel like I should make her, I feel like she wasn't a, what should call it? Feeling she wasn't a blue mage, but I don't remember what she was doing. She was a thief. I don't remember what she was before we started this. Maybe she just make her time magic. She looks pretty good. Alright, let's go ahead and get Cid back. So he should be in here, right? Mid said that he was trapped. The real question is, do we get the submarine back? I'm pretty sure I need that to get Leviathan. I'm gonna impulsively save, because I always do that. Oh. Cid, you in here? Where is Cid? Maybe I should talk to Mid before looking for Cid. Oh, there he is. He's stuck on this cog, which is kind of hilarious, actually. So how long has he been spinning on that thing? Grandpa, you okay? I think I'm going to be sick. But first, the good news. While researching, we found a couple more techniques. So we can upgrade the airship with submarine functionality. Nice. Really? Of course, nothing impossible for me. Come on, Mid. Yeah. It's pretty cool there. Shouldn't take much longer. Wow, you two really work hard. Grandpa blames himself for the world having ended up like this. But, I mean, it's not like there's anything he could have done. I know that. I think deep down he knows it too. But that's why this time he's so driven to see his machines used for peace. And that should do it. Once you're in the water, press the Z key, and the other sea world is yours. Thanks for everything, guys. Parts. I can't fight for beans. In fact, about all I'm good at is modifying machinery. Even so, I've tried to do everything I can to help you out. The rest is in your hands. Come on, guys. We can travel underwater now, right? Aye. Now we can go search for the tablet underneath the waves. Mid, take care of your grandpa. Backs away. You guys take care too. So it's interesting. I wonder again if I really need to get all four seals, or can I have just, like, you know, gone to the final place. No point in dawdling. Let's go. I don't think I need to, like... I guess I can go underneath. Going down. Probably should have looked at where the thing was. Oops. Wrong button. I went to look for the map. One second, help me. Map. So, seafloor, more tower walls. Great sea trench. I'm assuming it's in the great sea trench. So let's actually fly over there and then submerge. Oh. That's pretty cool though. I feel like this is the first airship that allows me to do all three at the same time. Where I can go on water, go underwater. Anything I want. Alright. Probably should save, but that's okay.
Incoming transmission.
Alright. I believe this should be the next. Yep, next place. Oh, yeah. Let's load it. Uh oh. Oh, what the hell? What if they died? Oh, that's. I don't know how I feel about that. Feel about what just happened. Alright, same thing. Just gotta make sure they die at the same time. Oh, they're both whatever they're holding. Okay. Open Sesame. Oh yeah, standing to go get Bahamut, actually. Deeper than the bottom of the sea, yet enveloped by flames, one tablet rests. Yeah, let's go ahead and heal. Heal me. Where are these guys? I guess it makes these fights a little faster when they possess. Oh. Oh, he's dead. Oh, he's not dead. Oh, well. Fine. As long as I don't have to heal anybody, you know, it's pretty good. Teens of Water Scroll. Oh, yeah, I need to find a shop that sells scrolls. I believe I need to float everybody, especially if I'm going to be standing on this lava. Oh, excuse me. I don't know what they're weak against, so. It is definitely a bad thing when there's a lot of enemies at once. I have 100. Weakness is holy. Oh, well. Nice. I don't really need to use holy that much since, got that Magus Rod upgrade. Let's go ahead and float everybody. Oh, I don't think I was supposed to do that. No. Poison. This possess is really annoying. Just as long as somebody gets experience, that's good enough for me. Oh yeah, I think one of these is a pit. I think we're running away from this. Dragon Fang. Seconds to live. Oh, geez. Oh, well. That thing's pretty beefy. I don't know if having haste is a good idea, but you know what, these enemies are really annoying to fight. I really feel like I should try to just run away from all these enemies. See, just teleport. I really don't want to fight these guys, they're so annoying. Yeah, it wouldn't be so bad if they weren't so annoying. They give, you know, good loot too, but they're just not that easy to beat. Oh, first strike. Maybe I can kill him before I... Nope. I can't. Oh shit. I wonder if a counterattack would do. Yeah, I think it does. Maybe only five of us, but welcome to the Great Dwarven Kingdom. Nice. Laliho. Again, you know, Final Fantasy IV flashbacks. Riley Boo is digging a tunnel, Lali. He said it would let you go around the world. But why would you want to do... Oh, but what? Only thing about magic lamp? If you take it back where it's from, the lamp's power will be refreshed. Wait, what? Nothing in here. That's kind of a letdown, actually. I don't think I have much money at all. Black cow, circlets, crystal.
Could use a crystal shield, but I don't have enough money.
Right. Do you guys just look at? Yeah, from different size, I can do different things. Oof, so expensive. Oh, I was hoping that would show me something else. Oh, I was hoping that would heal me. That's so sad. He's digging over here. It's a big tunnel. This guy number five. I never worried about it much until now, but it seems like something odd is happening above ground. I'm sure a force is above us. Oh. Oh, can you like bust open? Or maybe I have to take the seal first and then I'll bust up. I can bust up there. But yeah, that's that secret village between time or whatever. Alright, so there's no inn, it looks like, so I'm gonna use a tent. One of my 20 tents. Lost their float status because we all slept. Which is fine. Ah! It's fake. Oh, jeez. I feel like I should just wait till they possess me. That's pretty much what they're gonna do, anyways, right? Silly. Oh, I forgot that we lost our float again. Kaiser Knuckles. Well, that's for the monk. Wait, what's... Is there a point for that little room to the left there? It's random lava. I probably shouldn't have cared. I feel like if you attack it, it just... counters with possess. Which is nice, I guess. It's just quick. It's annoying, though, because you have to keep putting on float again. We're done. I think we're about to fight something. I'm not sure yet. Let's find Oink Oink. Oh, it's these three guys. Told us to kill you. Orders. You know, nothing poisonal. Oink Oink Oink. Alright. So, I believe their weaknesses are the opposite of their color. And I also believe they try to res each other. But yeah, let's just try to see what we got here. Slow does not work. That works. Ouch. Oh, not bio. Alright, we definitely need to fight faster. Meaning we need to redo this fight. I should have bought return. Dang it. Wow. Barks over here is like an elemental guru. Yes. Oh. I did no damage. Ah! I was gonna say, it did no damage, but it petrifies. Okay, okay. So I can't mess around. I'm just gonna throw money at him. I don't have time for this. Oh, you don't have money throwing capabilities? Let's turn you into a monk then. Or not monk, samurai. I think that's all I really need. Everyone else can kind of AoE. Krill can cast haste on all of us. That should do. I wish I could flare everybody, but that's not a choice. I can thunder everybody. So I can bio everybody. Crap. I'm out of money. Oh! I think I'm out of money though. Whoa! Yeah! I like that. A lot. This is that random Odin summon. Third tablet. Something's written on the tablet. See the magic seal in the flow of magma meteor. Ooh. Nice. And let's teleport out of here because this place sucks diddly. Well, I would, but then maybe I can go up here. Pretty sure you know what I'm talking about. Oh, so I guess casting float twice doesn't take away the float. That's good to know. Alright, so I can turn you. Yeah, I threw all my money away just because I wanted a quick kill, which didn't even give me a quick kill. I eventually had to use, to my surprise, Odin out of nowhere. But, let's go back to... See if I can't go out this way or something. Granted, I don't want to kind of lose my airship actually. Maybe it's just nothing. Alright, it's just teleport out. Oh, I can't though, because I have to get to my submarine, right? Oh, cool. That works. Let's go ahead and heal in our underground something something. Yeah. Oh, there's actually something nearby. No, I think that's just the town over here. Yeah. Alright. I could go back and get the other seal. Or use the stone tablet on the other seal. I can also get Bahamut here. I could also go to one of the castles. I forget which one. I think it's Tycoon, actually, that has Odin. Let's see. I forgot what the last... where the last seal is, actually. I know I can go here eventually. Though they're super powerful. That's a Phoenix... oh, here's the seal cube again. Let's grab some more legendary weapons. Let's get the ninja and this one. Nice moon. Sasuke's katana. So I can either get the berserking axe or something else. I think the berserking axe might be it, because I don't really don't want or need those two. Guess I can get this then. Or should I get the berserking axe? Yeah, sure. So I don't really use the axe though, so I don't really need to get it right in a second. I'm assuming the Sage's Staff would increase healing capabilities. Pretty sure I cannot get any more because there's one more seal. Rune Axe. Anyways, let's go ahead and get out of here. Watch out. Oh, finally fought something. Probably gonna get my butt whooped. Thank you. I know I can't use magic on it, so I have to be careful here. Oh, dude. Okay. No. Oh, nice. Can you please stop? Probably shouldn't do this to you, but... Oh. Nice. Ah, dang it. Uh-oh. Oh, we're dead. Jesus. One more place to go to get the last seal. I just don't remember where it is though. There's my chocobo. Let's go down to the Forbidden Forest thingy down here. I don't think I actually have enough money to buy little speed. Oh yeah, I don't want that. Return. I can see how return can be really useful now, because if you're the battle just goes crazy, just hit return and oh, I have no money for all this. Oh, the most. That's what I needed for a long time. I need to see where the best place to farm money is. But yeah, I have no money. Chocobo. Oh yeah. You're like, yeah, let's not look at that. It's probably like the abyss in there or something. Something silly. Oh, here's the scrolls. I don't have no money though. Dang it. I guess I know where to get it. I just need money. Money. else can I go? Oh, there's that thing right here, actually. Alright. Gonna have to go back and get on that black chocobo. I could technically go to the Phoenix Tower as well, but again, I don't think I'm strong enough to deal with that right now. I don't think I'm strong enough to deal with these monsters in the sand right here. Oh shit. I forgot about that. Oh yeah, I didn't die. I believe I died last time. I got hit by that. Okay, cool. Let's go ahead and throw some float on everybody so I don't get killed by that nonsense. I think this is the north. Yep. Guess I'm getting Bahamut instead. Not enough MP. Not enough cash, stranger. I think these are like the very low level enemies, actually. Yeah. Yeah. It's like his auto attack, actually. I think I can just run away from everything. Level up my chicken dagger. Oh. Try not to get poisoned here. Oh. Bahamut. I'm ready for it. You, I think. We'll see. You who have broken the seal. If you can best me in battle, I shall award you my power. If not, then you all gonna die. Oh, Jesus. I just want to see how much HP it has. If it lets me know, anyways. Level 99! 40,000! No weaknesses. It's floating. There we go. I do like the design of this Bahamut, actually. The wings have like electricity in them and stuff. I really wonder if. Oh, let's try this. I kind of wish it tells us if it absorbs anything. Ooh, yes. Yeah, I'm pretty sure I can just kill it like this, just keep casting all my high level stuff. I'm pretty sure I've already passed 10,000, maybe 20, getting close to 20,000. I think I can do another. Well, let's see if Flare does more damage. I forgot how much Holy does, so I'm gonna do Holy next anyways. Yeah, Flare does 3,000, not bad. I wonder if bows do more damage to floating enemies as well. This is gonna be 3,000 as well. Or is this 4,000? It is 3,000 and he's dead! Okay, good thing I got pretty much all these legendary and high level magics. So that was easy pickings. I'm glad he didn't do a Mega Flare. I'm pretty sure he could have, but he didn't. He took pity on us. Alright, give me that Bahamut. Oops. Let's try going to the Phoenix Cave while I'm here. Nice. And the earthquake guy died, so that's nice. I'm assuming these guys are weak against Blizzard. They may not be, but I'm just doing it. That's pretty good money, actually. Like 2,000 for this area. But this might be a good place to grind for a time. Try out the magics just to see which one does the most damage. Nice. Oh, wow, I guess I won't know. I can't tell. Because when you do AoE magic, it splits it, the damage between the enemies. About the same, so. How much H or MP do I have? Should probably use another 10. Oh yeah, then I have to tell, or I have to see if I can actually survive in this Phoenix Tower. Because they're crazy in here. Oh yeah, remember you like, you gotta choose left or right, and then if you're wrong, you fight an enemy. If you're right, then it's whatever. I'm like super right. Oh, it's a monster attack. Oh yeah, I think I just gave him an elixir, right? I wonder if this is why. Yeah, yippee. I don't want to give you a second one. I really don't want to give him a second one. I gave you one. Alright, last one I'm giving you. How many do I need to give you? Let's Gave me 5 already. Alright, here's the 5th one. Oh my gosh, I don't have any more elixirs to get that I want to give you. Alright, that's a waste. Yep, not wasting all those elixirs for no reason. Restart. That's pretty dumb. Let's see here. Yep. Wait, I wonder if she has a golden hairpin equipped. I don't want to waste all this MP for no reason. Wow, it gives you no gil. Let's see here. You are wearing a golden hairpin. Eh, meteor does cost a lot. Makes sense, I guess. Okay, these girls, oh no. Alright, so I'm not dying in one shot, that's good. Uh-oh. No, right, we're out of here. Can't escape. What kind of bullshit is this? I don't even know what that was. Okay, you did. So they're not that strong, they just have some very crappy moves they can do on me. As much as I just want to use meteor on it, I think it's better if I just have everyone go fast. Time level 5. Alright. Let me research about these pots. What are they called? Magic pots. This is apparently if I give an elixir, it should give me AP, but if it doesn't, then yeah. Because we just saw that it took like freaking 5 of my elixirs and didn't give me my AP. Oh, no one has money though. So let's try to do it this time. Alright.
Please.
Yes. Yeah. Perfect. That's so random. Like, sometimes it gives you, you know, all this AP, but other times it doesn't. And it's pretty messed up. Yeah. That's how you quickly level your jobs here. But. We have to kill you. He has to kill you. I don't care what the other lady does, but that roulette is very annoying. So you must die. I'm gonna sleep. I don't know why I use fire, but I use fire. Nope, still effective. Ooh, Hermes sandals, nice. I wonder if I can just keep grinding in this area and get my items. Liquid flame. I feel like we fought something that looked just like that. I wonder if this thing has a same amount of HP as the Kuza Beast. Let's see, find out. Nope, has less. Vulnerable to frost and water. Excellent. You see there yourself? Kill it. Eat it. Oof. I think I'd rather fight that than the Kuza Beast. Yay. Alright, so if I can get some more AP. What happens if I just don't do anything for a little bit? Dang it. Don't waste my elixirs. Damn it. Yes. Excellent. Equip the lances. Ooh, I'm maxed out. Oh, she's maxed out too. Rapid fire. We all maxed out. We all maxed out. Alright, we gotta change jobs. Don't wanna waste any MP. What do I wanna use for Bart's? I kind of want to use this guy. If only Red Mage didn't have to cost 999, I would use him. Summoner. Mist. Someone who can pretty much fight right now, because we about to fight. Nah, I don't need that. What else do I need? Two-handed. Katana always strikes first. That's what I'm talking about. Kaiser Knuckles. Ooh, that's a lot of strength there. Alright, cool. Ferris can switch to White Mage and do the opposite. Oof. I feel like I... Well, let's think here. Because I do have Holy. Again, it only suck if the other, or the enemies don't, or have a resistance to Holy Magic, then that would suck. But maybe just having more MP is something I should get. Well, technically, I don't need to max out White Mage. Because level 6 is the highest level of magic. But I forgot what you get when you max out White Magic. Might as well do it. So it boosts the power of Holy Magic, so Holy becomes super powerful. I was told Ninja and Rapid Fire is really good. Probably want the Twin Lance. Person's strategy out. Should be good though, right? Time Mage, okay. Found some more money. Because my question is, where would I go to farm elixirs if I wanted it? Ooh, haven't fought one of you yet. Ooh. I can't tell how strong that really was, but I want to say that was pretty good. Let's see. Soul Cannon! I want to say that's a good amount of damage. I don't know. Alright. Another magic pot, so... Ah, dang it. I don't want to take all my elixirs. Yes. Level up. Shia Hadori, what's that? Case Esso. Ability. Catch and stop enemy attacks. Is that a passive? I think so. Ooh, more money. I feel like this place is a good place to level up. Level up and grind money, actually. All my elixirs. I feel like if we use a certain amount of elixirs, I should probably just quit out, but we're good. Quick rods. Oh, maxed out. Throw. Oh, I'm like, wait. I thought you were a ninja. Yeah, they are a ninja. Or she is a ninja. Alright, Quirrell has mastered time magics. What else can we be doing? First floor. I wonder how many floors there are. Maybe it's 100 actually. Honestly, I don't really need elixirs that badly, but I just don't want to waste all of them, you know? Katanas, pharmacology, and mix, and ink. Wow, that leveled up 3 levels of job. I said that really weird. But yeah, 3 job levels. Oh wow. Ooh, Avis Killer. I don't really need it because I have Yoichi's bow, but... Okay, so Ferris is done being a magic connoisseur. Let's be a summoner. And you can be white magic for healing purposes. Dancing dagger. I Not sure Magus Rod would be what I need to do, but I'll go and equip it. Okay. Let's just see how that works. I don't know what the next thing for Ninja and Samurai is, for that matter. Looks like the last. Yep. Is Hiryu? Oh, what used to be Hiryu? Is this the Windrake that saved you? Yeah, it's the Hiryu's on that kamikaze into Lina to what you call it? Break the possession. Hiryu, what are you doing? He says he wants to help you. One way to do that is crash and burn and die, only to resurrect as a phoenix. And I believe that's gonna be the new summon I get. Hiryu knew he didn't have much longer to live. That means, in the introverse, when he saved me. It seemed he came to this tower so he could help you with the last of his power. Yep, it's like not enough dragon grass to keep him alive, but part of this Phoenix Tower. What do you mean? Mother's not going to make it. Dear, the doctor did his best. It seems the only thing that can cure her is a Windrake's tongue. Lena, where are you going with that knife? Certainly you don't mean to. Stop. Sire, I'll go. Janika. Yeah, it looks like she's always been this, like, very impulsive girl trying to save other people. Princess Lana, kill him and you'll have finished off the last of the Windrakes. What's more, the Queen Mother has always cared deeply for Ryu. We still cut out his tongue. So, what happens if you say yes? I think you get stopped regardless. You're like, bitch, get away from that dragon. You fool. Sob. Mother. Step away from the Windrake. She probably would have done it anyways, or she definitely would have done it. Alright. There it is. Windrake Hiryu became a phoenix. The phoenix entrusted its power and its soul to Lena. Received the summoned monster phoenix. Hiryu, thank you. Okay. Alright, so let's think here. I have a couple things I can do. I can go back in there and grind for some gil. Or I can say screw it and teleport out. Because I have time magic. That's exactly what I'm going to do. See, I'm not going for like a perfect 100% completion run or whatever. I am just here to get what I need and go. Oh yeah, this guy. Jesus. In this little place. I'm not going to. Alright, so let's go back to my airship. I do need to get Odin as well. I believe again he's in the Tycoon Castle. I may be wrong, might be in a different castle. But, since I'm also here, I can go into the secret village here and buy some, what do I call it? Gear. I can also buy some magic. Yeah, there's actually a. Well, let's see what they have for sale. Oh, yeah, stuff I don't need. But if I go over here on the side, we get a special shop. Alright, so pretty much I can buy like one of each. So I only get the ones I really want. I guess Arise, Dispel, Osmos. Sure, I'll take Death too. Something like that. My money is depleted once more. Next, I think I just want to buy armor. I don't really care about weapons because I have plenty of even then these are like all the stronger armors I already have. Yeah, I think I just need helmets and stuff. Even then I feel like I don't need it. Let's just buy two of those and be done. Keep my money in case I do want to throw. Oh yeah, even that wasn't even gonna. Use it for Creel because she's still casting a lot of magic. Oh yeah, Hermes sandals and stuff. I don't think I really need these rings. Gosh, it's so expensive anyways, doesn't matter. Yeah, I don't need all this. I forgot they're so expensive. Alright. Let's go ahead and get Odin. I'm trying to think if there's anything else I need before I head over. I do need to figure out where the last use the submarines. Little resting bay over here. I feel like this place is faster than. And of course it's free. And then any of the other options for healing. Is there a place I have not been? Tower of Walls. I've been there, right? That's where we blew up the one guy in the tower, of course. I can go there just in case. Wait. Oops. Can I get there from here? Yes, let's go this way. Oh. Oh yeah, this is where, yeah, one second. I know exactly what this is. It's another job. If you guys remember back in the beginning, we lost one of the crystals. Whoops. Damn it. We lost one of the crystal shards. In Karnak, I believe. Yep. Wait, how can you fall into a pit if you're underwater? Makes no sense. I don't think you can fight anything in here. Answer my question. Oh, it's like the same monsters too. I fell back in the hole. One more here. Another 7 minutes. Oh yeah, and that's why I wasn't able to come this way. Oh, pfft. Oh, wait, it didn't stack. That's BS. It said another 7 minutes, but it didn't like add on to my existing time. Call shenanigans on that. Alright. It has taken the first two acts, but now, the amazing power of this crystal shard is within my competent grasp. I shan't allow you to take it. So turn back and be gone. No. Tsk. Then let the curtain rise. Fame Mimi Gogo. Alright, so I don't even know if you're able to, but the way the fight is scripted to go is you do nothing, because he's saying, yeah, he'll mimic everything we do. So if we do nothing, then we shall win. But if you do attack, he starts like attacking. So I wonder if you can actually beat him, like full on. I forget how long you're supposed to take for it to happen. Maybe even a full minute, I don't know. But yeah, I believe that's how the battle's supposed to go. You just do nothing. Hopefully this protect ring stuff is not what's like potentially screwing me over here. See, I guess. I thought we were just looking at each other. Yeah, we're supposed to just do nothing, and then the battle's supposed to be done. Yep, there it is. Perfect, just lovely. You've seen me do nothing, and are copying that nothing yourselves. Rather, you're doing perfectly nothing perfectly. Yes, you can feel the essence of mimicry. So I'm gonna get this, He banishes himself. Bye. Ooh, and we get 50 APB for no reason. ABP, I mean. Ooh, level 2 summon. Right, give me that. Mime. Yeah, I don't think there's anything else in here, so go ahead and use that. Go teleport magic. Get out of here. Oh, I was like, wait. It didn't let me do anything for a second. Alright. So what's that? It's still need one more seal. Don't know where to go to get it, unfortunately. I think I'm only allowed to ride the chocobo in there. It's also this cave, actually. Save. I was wondering where the last place was, and it's actually right here. No time for games. So defeated, Mega Flare. Ah, I was hoping to do like all nines. I'll be like, ooh, but it didn't, alas. All right, last one. Protected by water beyond its falling torrents, one tablet rests. Let's get in there. I believe we can fall off these, yeah. Should probably be careful. We need to go this way, up around and down. I don't want to waste all my money. Whoa! Okay. Let's see. 3300, and we're almost to lightning, as I suspected. Hose. That's a weird name for a move. Yeah, I can't tell if I'm actually doing double hits. I don't think I am. I'm gonna count one more time how many blows I'm actually doing to that, or to the enemies when I do use that move. Quick attacks, I believe. No. Rapid fire. One, two. Yeah. The twin blade is not activating. Oops. So if that's the case, I might as well equip the stronger weapon. Cheddar chest. Ooh, air knife. Is that even better than the rising sun? Oh, it is not. So let's not worry about it. I was hoping it would like kill both. That'd be pretty cool. I don't know what Silzer does. I think it, yeah, it does electricity. I thought so. I'm assuming she's supposed to be stronger than Ramu. Hopefully. I'm not 100% sure. Okay, which one am I supposed to go? Oh, right here. Okay, I got two paths, right and left. Let's go right. I think it's just for an item. There's a secret path over there. Goliath Tonic. This. spells. Rune Blade. That's not enough. 24. It'll take forever to, like, I think Rune Blade is a sword. Feels like this is the way out. Let's go back the other way. Actually, that might absorb electricity. Oh, it didn't. Oh yeah, I was supposed to check to see how much magic using Sylger uses compared to using Ramu. I might as well save MP if I could. Does nothing. That's a fake. Or maybe I have to do something else to keep it from pushing me off. Alright. 16 versus 6. And that's at half MP, so 32 would have been the original cost. Yeah, I don't need to be using Sylger. Because we have just enough damage. With this, recover. Recover from various conditions. Okay. Let's go up here. Ah. Ah, it's fake. It's just fake all around. Jeez. Waste my time. Steel fist. Yeah, I bet he's gonna. Ouch. He's gonna die from this. Phoenix of Doom. Oh, nice. You know, missed like the actual hit. For some reason it's still got the death on him. The reflect ring. I believe we're almost done here. This is gonna be enough. Let's use Ruma. Ooh. And Krildo, clean it up. What level am I at? 36. I should probably put Fine Pits on, huh? Ooh, Optimus bow, which again I don't need, because I already have the Yoichi bow. Oh, he didn't die. Ooh, more Kaiser Knuckles, that's what I'm talking about. Change you to have Kaiser Knuckles. Nice. Titan's Axe for the Berserker. One single Aqua Gel. Didn't die in one hit. Speed Shake. Aegis Shield. Is there a purpose for that spike? Do not remember where that was. Okay, I'll try to remember this time. I have to go out and around. I believe that's a sword that increases your magic output. Alright. As for this, it contains money. I believe there should be a hole. There should be a pit right there. Yeah, I don't know how much money I'm throwing away. Oh, there's no pit. I went both directions actually, didn't I? Yeah, came from there. There's nothing over here. Maybe I have to fall in the pit. Over here, actually. Yep. I am smart. I am so smart. I am so smart. Whatever Homer says. Alright. Which enemy do I have here? Oh, yes. It's kind of a scripted event coming up soon. Make sure I'm healed, ready to go. Yep. Here we go. That tablet, you hand it over to me. Once Lord Exdeath gains the power of the Void, he'll create a world for us monsters. I won't let you interfere. It's like Leviathan says otherwise. Is he just gonna eat it? I kind of wish they like showed us what the beast looked like, if it was like a boss or something. But that's fine. Oh yeah. I wonder if I even have to fight him. But of course you want the summon, right? Power my water, strong enough to wash away all sins and make all things pure. But only to those with the ability to fight the Void will I award this power. Alright. Oh. I'm gonna have to... Oh, dang it. I have to heal myself. Oh, tail. Tail whip. Actually, I'm going to... Beast, protect, attack, does maximum HP. I wanted to increase my level, but they give me that ability, so let's just do this. Shoot Syldra. Hey Syldra, you can actually serve up another purpose here. They look very similar. 3000. Dang, he missed like 3 times in a row. Marlena over here is just wailing away at him. Ah! Cheetah! Good thing I am still strong. Alright, hopefully Barks can actually hit her. Might just have to resort to throwing money. There we go. How much life do we have? We're not quite full. Actually, Barks is the only one that's not healed all the way. So let's just save some MP, use Cura. Poor Glenda just keep wailing away. Ouch. Oh yeah, I forgot to go buy Thunder Scrolls. Oops. Or like just scrolls in general. Yeah. Glenda putting in that work. So let me think, she did like 700 and 500, so about 1200 times 4, so about 4800 every time she got a chance to attack. Ooh, another reflect ring. Yay. The face. That face part's making. Say, yeah! Alright. Blue Ring just teleport out like always. I'm gonna walk this way though, just in case there's something. Anything? This is just, nope, just circular. I don't think I can fall in there. Oh, I can. Oh, it took me all the way out. Nice. I didn't even have to teleport out. Alright, so I think I just need Odin, right? I'm pretty sure they're all super weak. Oh, they're not super weak. They gave me a lot right there. Alright. So I'm gonna hit the cabin down here. Alright, what else do I need? I believe I just need Odin. I feel like I got everything I really need, and honestly I don't even need Odin, but why wouldn't I have Odin? As for this yellow chocobo riding all the way around, I need to figure out how to get her all the way around too. Path all the way around? I don't think so. At least I don't see anything. I wonder if it was only possible before. No, that wouldn't make sense. They would have had to make it so that you can do it any time. But yeah, how would you go around the map? There's just too much stuff in the way. Check something. I should probably go ahead and get the weapons, but I'm curious. It's already right here. Okay, so you can go up here. Oh, that's this Castle Tycoon. Might as well go here then. Go ahead and get my Odin. Oh wait, wait, why is he or you up there? What? Am I seeing things? That's a dead end. Oh wait, is this who's his face? This isn't Tycoon's castle. This is I can't think of the name. Galoof's castle, actually. Yeah, it is. That's Moogle. Oh, okay, makes more sense. I was gonna say, like, we just saw Hiryu become a phoenix. Oh, here we are. The devil could be underneath you. Oh. Can I open this? Locked from the inside. How do I get in there? Object the art. Oh, yeah. Trying to ambush me. Well, that's a lot of gil. But I just waste a lot of gil. I think that was like 4,000 gil I threw at those guys, or that art. Okay, it's locked from the inside, so I feel like I should be able to drop in from somewhere else, right? To Lady Cruel Returns, we're here actually. Now I think about maybe this is the castle. Let's put on Find Passages. In case there are some passages. Nah, I don't need to ride the Windrake. That's pretty cool. I didn't think you can ride the Windrake. Probably kind of felt like maybe I should just ride it just because. Let's do it. For fun. Alright, that's good enough. Yeah, I don't kinda don't want to research on how to get inside that little underground place here, but I feel like I need to so I can save some time. I don't think there's any like I wonder if it's connected with Tycoon Castle. And I was right to, what should we call it? Oh, wow. That did a lot of damage for some reason. Ooh, 800 for, rod attack? That's too much. Let's look at a actual Tycoon Castle. Maybe there's a underground thing over there that I'm missing out on. Alright, you just leave the Windrake there. Wait. Why do I feel like I can go into that mountain for some. I'm trying to remember what was even in this mountain. Oh yeah, that was where you get Golem. Don't need Golem. That's the Chocobo. Right, here's that final castle. Oh, what? Alright, give me my last, pieces of legendary weapons, or less, couple of legendary weapons. Whoop. Alright, last three. There's Rune Axe. legendary weapons. Extra soul. Death. Blah. Arise. Oh, so lucky. Phoenix has 49, or needs 49 MP. So again, I believe it resurrects everybody and does fire damage. So it's really good. Especially if you're in a pinch. Whoa. Not again. Oh, I missed. Nice. Yes. All that just for 7. Oh, dark matter though. Yeah, I don't know what any of the mixtures are. Jeez, shield dragon. What? Ouch. Why does that hurt so much? Uh-oh. Okay. I fled. Still gave me, MP, or not MP, AP. But I don't think we ever had to come back. I heard there was an earthquake down south. We can only hope that no one was hurt. No one knows the cause of the earthquake. I wonder if some underground volcano erupted. If only we had a submarine, we can go take a look, but... Well... That's where we're going. I was gonna look for Odin, but... I can't get there. But they're saying there's a... I don't know how far south is this thing. Let's just go underneath just to see where the dot is on the map. It is nowhere. They said it was down south. But there's nothing though. Is there some like weapon kind of roaming around now? Kind of like a Emerald weapon in Final Fantasy VII. Definitely not here. So south, but like how far south is the question. I wonder if it's the Thingamabob. That was called. The dwarfs, because there's a dude like tunneling. I don't know if that's what they were talking about. Underground volcano. I guess was by Oh, you can buy elixirs, but they're hella expensive. Not worth. Okay, I think I have fine pits on, right? Or not pits, but passages. I love how we're just pushing back. Like, I need to go back, please. Still haven't gone around the world, so not worried about that. This is the piano, which I already played. Reason for this. Here we are. Oh, so much. Buy some scrolls. Alright. I feel like I want to buy some shurikens. Just buy the max I can buy. Alright. Out of money again. I think I should fly back and talk to whoever they said, or that talked about some earthquake or something underwater. Snow passage opened up. Oh, there it is. Rift. I think this is like the secret dungeon, or a secret dungeon. God, some incredible forces coming up from the sea floor. Oh, we're about to get like teleported. Alright, it's like time and space are being twisted. It's sucking us in. I think this is actually like a secret dungeon. Post-game dungeon. You finally arrived. Come on, let's check it out. We are somewhere, but nowhere. Yeah. Door slammed shut. Oh, more jobs. Oracle. I don't think I remember there was more jobs. But I think there's supposed to be a Dark Knight, so... I guess it makes sense. Gladiator. Hopefully this is a Dark Knight, because I'm pretty sure there was supposed to be a Dark Knight. Nope, Cannoneer. I've been lied to. Oh. Something's here. Our door open? Door did open. Oh, it's some dude. Ah, yeah, I'm a traveling merchant, ever searching the world for rare and wonderful items. Recently, my ship was caught in a big storm and I washed up here. On the bright side, a mysterious cavern under the sea is just beyond to be full of great loot, or so I figured. Hmm. Oh, you kids got those crystal fragments, eh? That's the rarest of the rare. Oh, and it seems you don't even understand what powers are hidden inside those shards, huh? Alrighty then, I'll tell you. First, our oracles. They have the power to predict, foretelling helpful or harmful phenomena that will happen to themselves or those around them. Earthquakes, tsunamis, illness, all of these can be predicted and be made to befall enemies. But be careful, sometimes they'll affect the oracle itself, or himself. As for the necessary conditions to spark each phenomenon, well, that's something you'll have to find out for yourself. Predictions come in three ranks. Higher ranks take longer to come true, but have much more drastic effects. It's like they say, good things come to those who wait, right? Anyways, have a little practice and maybe a little luck. Effectively using predict will be a breeze. Next, we've got gladiators. Gladiators fight like they were born with a blade in their hands. Between their blitz blade, or blade blitz technique, and their finishers, they've got the power to take down almost any foe. Last but not least, the cannoneers. These explosives experts can use their ability to combine to always get the most bang for their buck. Combined, lets cannoneers put together ammunition from various other items to cause different effects. There are three types of ammo: buckshot, blast shot, and blitz shot. Try combining different ammo with different items and see what happens. Actually, I'd love to help you guys get started by selling you some ammo right now, but I'm all sold out. How about this? I'll go talk to my supplier, then I'll be more than happy to help you with all your ammunition needs. I'm always on the go, so look for me when you're in towns or castles. I'm usually looking around the item shops. Gotta keep tabs on the competition. Hope this is the beginning of a beautiful and profitable relationship. See you around. Alright, I'm assuming. It doesn't seem to be working. Oh, I guess. What opens still by mysterious power? It's pitch black inside. You cannot enter. I wonder if it's again post game. You can come back to this underwater place. But. Alright. Yeah, I could have sworn there was supposed to be a Black Knight in this, or a Dark Knight in this game, but I am sadly mistaken. Alright, the question is, what do I do next? Okay, I need to look for Odin. I have no idea how to get in there. Oh yeah, Castle Tycoon got, taken by the, Dimensional Rift, so there's no way I can get in there. The Gill Cave. This Chahal's Cave. Let's see if there's something special in here. It's a Skull Eater. Pretty sure it's super dead. Yep. Let me get some 5. Nutkin. I can just run away from these guys. I'll kill the Skull Eaters, but I want to kill the Nutkins. Or I want to run away from them. Oh, wait. Oh, what? That was really weird. I can't go anywhere in here. That cave goes nowhere. Alright. The wind shrine. I got Bahamuts. Hate to say that. I'm about to look up how to find Odin. I think that's the last thing I need to do before I move on to going into the rifts. So I feel like I need to go into the Gil cavern as well. I didn't mean to go in. What's that? The rift. Can't fight it. We're being sucked in. Good, we get a free ride. Here we go. I did not mean to go. Yep, let's get out of here. Okay, cool. I thought I was like screwed. Alright. Let me just look this up real quick. What is this, Chikol's Cave? Or is this the Gil Cave? Yeah, Chikol's Cave. Wait, 1 second. Oh. I see. Okay. So I was actually in the right spot. I was supposed to go into Call's Cave. For some reason, I couldn't figure out where to go because the buttons weren't working or something. One of these are supposed to be. There it is. One of these supposed to be the switch. I could have sworn I checked them all, but they didn't work. Well. Oh yeah. The switch inside. Flip it. Yes. Fleed, and I took the money / AP. It's card inside. Lone Wolf pickpocket was here. Still can't get anything out of that. Alright. Let's go ahead and get out of here. That's funny because, like, coming back now, I realize how ingenious this design is. Because before, this didn't take us anywhere. But now, we are here. Ouch. Five summon ability acquired. Alright, if I believe I remember correctly, this fight is time based. You pretty much had to fight him or beat him in like a couple minutes, I forget. 1 minute. One minute to win it. Of course you miss, even though I only have 1 minute to win it. Oh, holy. I wish I could double cast magic. That would be pretty cool. Ah, shit. Now we're dead. We're not dead. Now we're throwing money. That's what's really happening. I forgot to put the time magic back on. Money does no damage. Now we're dead. Oh, we didn't die. Okay, so I can't throw money. Pretty much the only big attack I have right now is that. Yeah, I don't think I'm gonna win. I didn't think. Well, I just. Not as I didn't think, but I didn't realize. I think we're out of time. Damn. Just straight like. Took us out of the game. That sucks too, though, because. Time does not stop when we're doing moves. Let's go and do time magic. Try again. Show up in a row. So I have this feeling that it's not even worth doing rapid fire because it just takes so long. So let's just do regular attack. No. Bad misses though. I think that killed some of us actually. Oh no, it didn't. Wait, why didn't I do that much damage? Nope. Meteor, please. Damage, yeah, I'm just gonna go straight for the kill. Not even worry about healing. Alright, that's far enough. Wow, it's. That dialogue still gives us, there's like 3 more seconds they could have counted. I wonder if that would have still killed us. If it did, that'd be so BS. But anyways, let's go ahead and get out. Oops. Oh, I just need one more job point for to max out Lena, her ninja skill or job. Wow. Gungnir. Nice. Dual wield acquired. Alright. Let's go and switch your job out then. Let's make her into one of the new jobs. Too much disasters and direct to my foes. Just mess around with this for a little bit. You can also do white magic. Re-equip bows. I don't know. Maybe not even use that one. Actually, yeah, let's go back. Yeah, let's have a new like gladiator or something. Maybe rapid fire. Oh yes. Unlocked. Nice.